truck drove Snow Sammy to a 28 last quarter and a 2 1/5 length victory over Falcon Power. The time of 1:54 1/5 equaled the fastest mile ever at Balmoral, set last year by Incredible Finale. Spence have held on to be third.